That's good. I was involved with other bands many years ago, and we started doing remixes for Depeche Mode. You know, I was started out life as a fan a long time ago, and I get to work with them. They are the best sounding modern digital synth. I don't even think of them as digital. They've got lineage to everything that the band have done and everything that we want to do as far as sculpting sounds. You know, they've got a real sort of dirty, powerful quality. As soon as you plug it in and start playing around with a few sounds, you know there's a real, really, really, really fantastic quality. You know, they do look like the old synths, and again, this is quite funny having the small keyboard for Fletch, because he would have had a Moog Source or a Prodigy or something on their very first shows. So this is almost like, you know, a homage to that. But the important stuff is not like you've got one knob doing everything.
Yeah.
You can go back what we'd say is old school and you know, do things and experiment, and you might get crazy sounds. To be honest, it was Christian that came up with the concept. He said, let's try Ableton, it's a bit crazier. He uses Logic and Ableton for his writing and his experiments. And
actually, we don't need some nice effects on what we do here. We need some extreme stuff that we put on top.
So here we are with Pete's rig. He's got possibly the hardest working virus on the Depeche Mode tour. He's using this practically every single tune. A lot of knob twiddling, a lot of manipulations, a lot of good sounds coming from here. Yes, very pleased.